Happy Balloon Fiesta. I'm live Super Alper 7 meteorologist Byron Morton. Let's check out that 12-hour planner for the first day of Albuquerque's International Balloon Fiesta. And we're looking good to start. You'll need the jackets heading out to the park this morning or the sweatshirts to stay warm. Lots of hot chocolate. And, of course, a breakfast burrito will do you just fine. Temperatures at the park will be in the 50s. 50s to near 60 in Albuquerque to start. Those breezes look light early. I do think that it will turn breezy this afternoon, and that could play a role in the evening activities. Those balloon glows, we'll have to watch for those stronger breezes between 10 to 15, maybe a little bit stronger at times. Of course, we'll be watching that very carefully. A slight chance of a shower or a thunder shower. Temperatures, a cooler day, only in the 70s this afternoon. More on what you can expect for Balloon Fiesta and all of New Mexico for your entire weekend. It kicks off at 5 a.m. on KOET Action 7 News. More in the morning. See you on 7.